So what do we think?
Climate dance.
Yeah, we've done the safety dance. And now, it's a very good suggestion.
Okay. Let's do it.
I hope this one doesn't hurt Caputo so much, because I looked across and Caputo was just staring through us all.
Out of the treaty, then you tear it in two, then go back to your people and spin me all about how the earth ain't gonna come no harm. We gotta cut our emissions by 95%. You can fritter your money, but I tell you we're already spent. Gotta climate dance, it's easy to do. There's all the politicians gonna dance to your tune.
Dance to your tune.
You get the statistics and give them a skew, so you can get away from paying your dues. Campaigners gotta climate dance like some rapping crew. You're talking, then you're talking, then you'll talk till you're blue.
I'm going blue.
It's only when you sabotage their machine that you ever get a word out of you. You gotta cut our emissions by 95%. It's pretty your money, but I tell you shots across the bow. Say nature's getting angry now. And look around the plastic world we made. I just gotta climate dance, it's easy to do.
It's easy to
they
do.
Simply nod their heads and say, well, I always knew. Knowledge is wasted when you don't react. So just what good's it ever gonna do you?
Absolutely nothing.
We all have got a climate dance, it's easy to do.
Easy to
but
do.
We gotta do it quick or else this disco is through. Spreading the action, the deeds and the words. We gotta get the message and get it heard. We gotta cut our emissions by 95%. Tell you we're already spent. We gotta cut our emissions by 95%. You can fritter your money, but I tell you we're already spent. Got grey old Tories painting green trees for logos. You got big bad BPs and sunflowers like fake leaves. You got frackers and fakers pumping bullshit out of ground just for us. You can waste your fire on message boards with delays and deniers, brandish swords. You can fill up a carbon trade in rules, profit from polluting with fossil fuels. You can shout at the wall or strike at the state, but you gotta do your dance if you wanna be safe.
Save me! I don't know. British band Keshko wrote a song about the climate in 2002
and the British government has still not heeded their sterling advice to cut all emissions by 95%.
Yours, disgusted of Tunbridge Wells.